I'm often given roles to turn around problematic or underperforming areas to great success. Workers' comp in Catholic Health was, costs were skyrocketing out of control, and with my team and under my leadership, we were able to stem the tide of increased cost and actually saw a $5 million turnaround turn into a $21 million savings.